When the arts and sciences demand innovation, the people at Stanford University answer the call. That's no more apparent than in their contributions to the study of energy waves. By creating a klystron tube, Stanford researchers harnessed an energy with more potential than anything that came before. An energy known today as the microwave. Hail, Stanford! Hail!